Cracker one night. This here's a rubber duck. You got a copy on me, Big Ben? Come on. Well, yeah, 10-4, Big Ben, for sure, for sure. By golly, it's clean, clear to flag down. Come on. Yeah, some Big 10-4 there, Big Ben. Yeah, we definitely got the front door, good buddy. We're safe alive. Looks like we've got us a convoy.
The 6th of June in a Kenworth hauling logs. Cab over Pete with a reefer on and a Jimmy calling hogs. We is heading for Bear on I-10 about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Big Ben, this here's a rubber duck and I'm about to put the hammer down.
Cause we got a little convoy rocking through the night. Ain't you beautiful sight?
Trucks and all, but they's a roadblock up on the clover leaf, and them bears are wall to wall. Yeah, them Smokeys as thick as bugs on a bumper. They even had a bear in the air. I says, calling all trucks, says, here's the dub. We about to go a hunting bear.
Cause we got a great big convoy rocking through the night. Yeah, we got a great big convoy. Ain't she beautiful sight? Come on and join our convoy. Ain't never gonna get my way. We gonna grow this up in convoy.
Now, you want to give me a 10-9 on that, Big Ben? Dang it, sorry, Big Ben, you're still 10-4. Yeah, the clock is starting to close up my signs. For mercy's sake, you better back off another 10.
Well, he rolled up Interstate 44 like a rocket sled on rails. We tore up all of our swivel sheets and left them sitting on the scales. By the time we hit that shy town, them bears was getting smart. They brought up some reinforcements from the Illinois National Guard. There's armored cars, tanks, jeeps, rigs of every size. And the chicken coops was full of bears, and choppers filled the skies. Well, we shot the line, we went for broke, with a thousand screaming trucks, and 11 long-haired friends of Jesus in a chartreuse microbus.
Here, rubber duck, this softbuster, come over here, 10-4, softbuster, look, you want to put that microbus in behind that suicide jockey? Yeah, he ain't calling dynamite, he needs all the help he can get.
Well, we laid a strip for the Jersey Shore and prepared to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but it didn't have a doggone dime. I says, Big Ben, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't going to pay no toll. So we crashed the gate doing 90.